If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
I'd buy you a house.
I would buy you a house.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
I'd buy you furniture for your house.
Maybe a nice Chesterfield or an ottoman.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a cake car.
A nice reliant automobile.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
we'd build a tree fort in the yard.
If I had $1 million,
if you could help, it wouldn't be that hard.
If I had $1 million,
we could put a tiny little fridge in there.
Place to be, folks. If you're ever lucky enough to get outside the city far enough to just lay on your back somewhere and look up at the stars and just get overwhelmed by the majesty of all those stars and galaxies. See, when Chris does that, he just looks up and goes, been there, done that.
I even got the t-shirt in.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you a fur coat.
But not a real fur coat, that's cruel.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
Well, I'd buy you an exotic pet.
Yep, like a llama or an emu.
If I had $1 million.
If I had $1 million.
I'd buy you John Merrick's remains.
Ooh, all them crazy yellow bones.
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love. If I had $1 million,
we would have to walk to the store.
If I had $1 million,
we'd take a limousine, cause it costs more.
If I had $1 million,
we wouldn't have to eat crap dinner.
But we would. You know, a couple years ago, Commander Hadfield and I wrote a song, and we performed it while he was on the space station, and we were here in Toronto. It goes like this.
Sing your song, I'm listening. Out where stars are glistening, I can hear your voices bouncing off the moon. If you could see our nation from the International Space Station, you know why I want to get back soon.
All right, you guys ready to do some singing? It's very easy. You can do this. Just repeat after me. Here we go. Sing loud.
If I had $1 million. Well, I'd buy you a green dress.
But not a real dream dress, that's cool.
If I had $1 million,
sing it!
Well, I'd buy you some art.
Like a Picasso or a Garfunkel.
If I had $1 million,
come on!
Well, I'd buy you a monkey.
Haven't you always wanted a monkey?
If I had $1 million,
I'd buy your love.
Last chance to sing along. Come on, do it for Chris.
If I had $1 million.
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 Thank you. How you doing, everybody?
Sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow.
Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna somebody to lean on.
That's right, people. Lean on me, and I will lean on you. I'll lean on Marc and Craig Kielburger, too. That's right, here on the bottom of the lake shore, barenaked ladies, and you know what we came here for? To entertain you, have a good time. I hope that you're enjoying my funky wee rhyme. Nice to be here with each and every one of you. Now I'm gonna tell you exactly what I'm gonna do. Open up the champagne. My house, come on.
Welcome to my house. Baby, take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Play that music too
loud.
Show me what you do.
Show me what you do
now.
We
don't have to go out. So if you like the way you look that much, then honey, should go love yourself.
You send me up, you work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Me knock out if you work, 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 work. See me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Hot blood in my feet, got that hot blood in my body. When it drops, ooh, ah, 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 let's dance. Put on your red shoes and dance the blues. Let's sway under the moonlight, the serious moonlight.
Say run, I'll run with you.
Near, far, near, far,
near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart will go on.
And I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. Yeah, I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing.
Ever since I left the city, you, I would die for you. Darling, if you want me to, you, I would die for you. Darling, if you need me to, you, I would die for you. Darling, if you want me to,
you.
Everything I need.
am your father.
My father, Commander Chris Hadfield. Give it up, everybody! We are Barenaked Ladies. That's a real spaceman. He's been to space 3 times. Thank you, Wee Day. Thank you for all you do to make all of our communities better. Keep pushing. Keep making a difference. The night is just getting started. We got lots more.